With winter storms tearing through the Midwest, I got the opportunity to talk to Thanksgiving travelers who found themselves stranded at Chicago O'Hare International Airport.
Known as the busiest travel day of the year, many people took to the skies for their means of transportation over the holiday break. But with inclement weather all over the country, many people found out just how difficult it can quickly become. Traveler Julie Osterman says she believes that the staff are doing a wonderful job trying to get everyone to all of their final destinations.
I think they've been very helpful. They worked really hard to get us booked on other flights, and it's out of their control whether the flights are canceled or not. They worked really hard to help get us on different flights. Thank you
for your- with four canceled flights and no guaranteed way on how she intends to get home, Tanya Carr looks to keep her head high by focusing on the positives and enjoying the company of her fellow travelers.
By far the people that we're with, the group of people we're with, make it a lot more tolerable.
With the winter storms tearing through the Midwest, many people are stuck stranded here at places just like Chicago O'Hare International Airport, not knowing when they might be able to get home or how they will be able to get home.
With multiple canceled flights and told they were not able to get a flight back to Manhattan for three more days, the group began to look at all their options on how they could get back home.
Boy, I hope we're getting on a bus, and that would take us till about 7 o'clock tonight, hopefully, depending on weather and roads.
With almost 13 inches of snow, along with more than 1,200 cancellations at both Chicago airports, airline companies are finally on the right track again to get people to their destinations.
When traveling out of Manhattan during rough weather, you can keep track of your flight status via the American Airlines app or at AA.com.